shooting in Chicago. Barely a day goes by between a mass shooting and Democrats vying for civilian disarmament. Each time, I am convinced, even if I could never prove it, that it was planned. The fact remains that there were warning signs that should have been cause for alarm. He posted a video online in which he called himself a sleepwalker. We as a culture have decided that it is society that is to blame when a law is broken, not the person who committed the crime. The perpetrator left the weapon behind as if he wanted to get caught. He also has ties to the Democratic Socialists of America. Why did Operation Mockingbird pick up on this particular shooting in Chicago? Every 4th of July, Republicans sarcastically point out that the holiday, quote, was made possible by men with guns, close quotes. I propose that this shooting was planned to happen on this day for that reason. Furthermore, he wanted to get caught. I certainly could not prove that, but it would not surprise me in the least. This was taken from my weekly news rundown. Click the link on the left to see the whole video, or click on the right to find another video that you might like. And also, please do follow me on social media.